Do you believe that there's anything out there, like a heaven or hell? Do you believe that?
I don't believe at all.
After you chop someone's head off, you think that when you die, Jason, it's over. It's like, you're going to be clean. Sir, is it Jason?
It is.
Jason. Okay. Mr. Jason, we wanted to ask you a question. What do you believe happens to you after you die?
After I die, I die.
After you die, you die.
That's it.
Do you believe that there's anything out there, like a heaven or hell? Do you believe in that?
Not at all.
Not at all?
Not at all.
Okay. So you think that once you die, you just become worm buffet and just food, so that's it?
That's it.
That's it. Done. No consciousness, no nothing.
Nothing.
So what happened? I'm just wondering, because you know, clearly your profession is to kill people, right? So I just want to know. I just want to know what's happening over here. So do you not believe that if a person is doing something wrong or evil, they should be given some justice?
I don't believe at all.
Okay. At all. So after you chop someone's head off, you think that when you die, Jason, it's over. It's like, you're going to be clean. So what's stopping us all from doing good or bad?
I don't believe at all. Good or bad, both.
Okay. So it shouldn't matter if I kill people or harm people, because if there's no heaven or hell, there's no judgment, it's all good.
It's all good about it.
So wouldn't that cause a lot of anarchy?
I don't know.
You don't know. Well, it's something for us to think about, but I love to get up, man. Just be careful, okay? Because if there is a heaven or hell, this could get you in a lot of trouble. I hope not.
I hope not.
I hope not either. Jason, thank you. I appreciate you, my man.
Yeah, have a good day, man.
Yeah, you too, bro.